New overnight, Pueblo police say they are looking for 45-year-old Carlos Montoya. PD is saying he fired into an ex-girlfriend's home last night off of West 17th Street. Montoya also wanted on two other no bond warrants. If you know anything about his whereabouts, do contact Pueblo police.